Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I do an overlay with poly gel over my feet. Yes, those are my corns. So as you guys can see, I already filed. I'm going to go ahead and wipe with alcohol and get started. Just stay tuned. Oh yes, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I am subscribing back to small YouTubers. So, yeah. Checking back in, just showing you guys how I do my first toe. So don't add a lot of poly gel. You only need a small, small, small amount because, again, this is a overlay. You don't want it to be too thick. So just remember that. Small, small amount of poly gel. So after each tote, I am curing so that the poly gel won't move around and get onto my cuticle area. So this is how they will look after you're done curing and everything. Now in the next clip, I'm going to go ahead and file, just showing you guys a close up. Looks really nice without filing, but I'm going to go ahead and file and add white polish. You guys don't have to add any polish if you don't want to. You can just go ahead and top this with a top coat, but I am going to paint my toes white because I prefer my toes to be white. Now I'm going in with that clear coat, and then you'll see the finished product. Thanks again, you guys, for watching. If you made it this far, go ahead and drop a heart. Any color is fine with me. And the finished product is bomb. You can't go wrong with white toes. And also, thanks you guys for tuning into my video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.